To start blending with LabAroma, select New Blend on the dashboard or Create Blend in the navigation panel. Both options will bring you to the blending page. Before you begin to blend, name your blend. You can allocate your blend to a blend category. If you select the downward arrow, your existing blend categories will appear and you can select the appropriate one. You will need to have created your categories previously in the blend categories section. Please see blend category tutorial on how to create a new category. Applying tags to your blend is an efficient way to help locate your blends at a later date. Simply type the tag or the word that is relevant and hit return. When you have named, allocated, and tagged your blend, you're ready to start. The database on the left-hand side contains over 500 ingredients which you can blend with. You can search the ingredients via the ingredient type along the top, the search bar, or the alphabet at the bottom of the database window. Before you start to blend, you may wish to set the rules for your blend within the blend lab. Firstly, choose how much essential oil or extract and base you want in your blend, as well as the overall size of your finished product. You can change the metric of your finished product at any stage. You can also change your mind and change the amount of essential oil you want in your finished product by moving this bar. To begin blending, drag an ingredient from the database window over to your blending beaker. Once you have dragged your ingredient over, you simply select the volume of that ingredient you want to have included within your blend. Again, choose the metric you want to work with and select Add. Your ingredient will populate within your blending beaker. Select as many ingredients as you want, and your metric will stay as the default metric you began to work with. To add carrier oils or other ingredients, select via the top and change your search. Continue to add ingredients until you're completely happy with your blend. If at any stage you change your mind and you want to remove an ingredient from your blend, you simply drag that ingredient from your beaker to the database on the left. As you blend, your blend details will appear below the beaker. You can change the blend's overall volume metric by selecting the downward arrow here, or you can change the currency of the predicted cost of your blend by selecting this downward arrow. You will note that as you add ingredients to your beaker, analytical results will appear just above the blending beaker. This will give you real-time indications as to the chemical family representation of your blend, as well as how to blend, how it may affect the body and mind, and the likely overall scent of your blend. These real-time results will change as you add and remove ingredients from your blend. The complete chemical results for your blend will appear below. This pie chart gives you a visual indication as to how much of each chemical is represented within your final blend. You can hover over or click on any of the colors in the pie chart to get more information on each chemical family. For more chemistry detail, you can select Complete Breakdown, which will give you your chemical components within the blend. If you're a LabAroma Pro member, you can see your compliance regulation warnings in red on the right. You can see which components are breaching compliance alongside the actual restriction within whichever country you may wish to adhere to for your regulatory standpoint. Below, you can see softer analytical details of your blend. Scent note lets you know the overall note of your blend and how the essential oils will interact to give you a scent. The physical results will give you an indication as to how your blend may affect the body physically. A colored box means that your blend will influence this part of the body. You can select the downward arrow beside each bodily system to see which essential oil influences that part of the body. The psychological effects work with the same principle. This ranking system serves to indicate the effectiveness of your blend on the body and mind. Each oil has received a ranking between 1 to 3 for its effect on the relevant bodily system or mood, 1 being the strongest, 3 being the weakest. You can use the blend notes section to add a note for your blend. If at any point you want to delete the note, you simply select the red trash can. If you have documents, labels, or additional information you would like to upload to be stored alongside this blend, you can do so by selecting the upload arrow. When you're happy with your blend, please select Save Blend.